performing at a Rocky Horror convention, or I'm sharing the stage with the rug from the Big Lebowski. Either way. So like you were saying, I was catching a Charizard in the parking lot. It's weird, because a lot of my friends have been playing Pokemon Go recently. Have any of your friends also been hospitalized recently? It's really fucked up, because of Pokemon Go, people have been getting into car accidents, and finding dead bodies, and falling into manholes. It's really ridiculous. But to be honest, it's a good thing. This is a very good thing, because it's weeding out all the worst trainers and leaving the better Pokemon for the rest of us. It's satanic, I know, but for every 9-year-old who gets caught trespassing on a farm and gets a belly full of buckshot, that means there's more Pikachus for the rest of us. So it's a good thing. But the Pokemon Company was actually really surprised with all this shit going on with Pokemon, because they're like, we didn't have any of these problems when we were playtesting this in Australia. Fucking duh! Have you been to Australia? They have real Pokemon there! They have spiders the size of me, they have koalas the size of you, they have Bindi, for God's sakes. The Crocodile Dundee's kid, it's a scary fucking place! But it's not the only issues Pokemon Go has been dealing with lately, because they've been finding really offensive Pokemon in really weird places across the country. Like, at the Holocaust Museum, they've been finding Ghastlies and Poffins there. I'm not making this up, this isn't for the joke, I'm serious. And at the World Trade Center Memorial, they've been having Voltorbs and Electrodes there. And at a bunch of African-American fraternities, they've been finding a lot of Ku Klux Klan issues. It takes fucking 400 candies to evolve that shit. Honestly, with all the craziness going on, all the horrible things, they really should just call it Pokemon Go Fuck Yourself. But I love Pokemon Go Fuck Yourself, I really do, because there's a lot of great parts about it. For example, Pokemon Go has done wonders for the obesity epidemic in America. In fact, Pokemon Go has done more for weight loss in 1.5 months since it's opened than Jillian Michaels done in her entire career. In fact, I've lost almost 40 pounds since I started playing Pokemon Go. I know I can play in American currency, but British money's so much more regal. But I really do like, my favorite part of Pokemon Go has to be the different teams. Does anybody else here, Team Mystic? Yes. Now, I'm not Team Mystic because Articuno is my favorite Pokemon, or because I can only count to one in Spanish. It's because it reminds me of Ravenclaw from Harry Potter. Yeah! Each of the teams is just like a house in Harry Potter, because Mystic is like Ravenclaw, because we seek wisdom. Gryffindor is like Valor, because they're courageous. And Instinct is like Hufflepuff, because they like to eat bubble wrap.
Yeah! Yeah, move!